welcome to Bon Secours Wellness Arena for the 2023 Woodmont High School graduation. We are honored to celebrate your student today. Graduates, please prepare for the processional.
Thank you. please remain standing for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may be seated.
Good morning, and welcome to Bon Secours Wellness Arena for Woodmont High School's 2023 graduation ceremony. My name is Ms. Shea. I'm one of the assistant principals here, and I would like to personally recognize and thank our school board members for their presence today. Mr. Jeff Cochran, Ms. Glenda Morrison Fair, and Ms. Michelle Goodwin Caldwell, thank you for joining us. I'd also like to thank Mr. Eric Williams and Mr. Scott Reimer from our district offices for being with us as well. Normally, this would be Mr. Foster, and he's so sorry not to be here with you. I'm like Foster Light. Unfortunately, at the very same time that he would be here with you, though, his daughter is graduating, which is why he can't be with you right now. He has written a letter to the seniors, which I will now read. To Palmetto's finest senior class. That's right, you earned it. My sincere apologies for not being with you today, but my absence will serve as a platform for my message. Only my family would prevent me from being with you today. My daughter is graduating the same time as all of you, and that is an event I will not miss. I'm grateful I was able to speak with all of you at the graduation rehearsal, and I hope you recall my words on protecting your thoughts. They will serve you well and assist you in becoming the men and the women you desire to be. Today, my message is one of appreciation. Appreciation for family and loved ones. All of us have people that love and support us. In the stands around us are family, moms, dads, grandparents, guardians, aunts, uncles, teachers, and friends. Even neighbors who can all care for us. Your journey to this graduation ceremony has not been in isolation. The people in this arena have been with you along the way, watching, guiding, supporting, intervening, and even maybe showing some tough love. Each of you have your own unique story and journey to this moment. And I would like to recognize your family and loved ones that were with you along the way. Today is as important for them as it is for many of you. Your success is their success. Many of you would not be here now without that support and accountability. Graduates, if you will take a moment to look around the arena, try to make eye contact with your loved ones and give them a large round of applause in appreciation. Graduates, we are so proud of you and all that you have accomplished. Not only are you Palmetto's finest, you have earned a 95% graduation rate. A 90% college and career readiness, and you have earned almost $11 million in college scholarship money. Some of you will go to college, some are taking a gap year, some of you are going right into the workforce, and some of you are joining the military. But no matter where you go, in the words of our beloved Coach Carter, you will always have a home on West Georgia Road. Congratulations, class of 2023.
Good morning and welcome graduates, families, friends, and the Woodmont High School faculty and staff. My name is Lydia Owens and I'm honored to be your valedictorian and senior class president. Today, I want to share with you a lesson that I've learned about success. Ever since I can remember, I have always wrestled with perfectionism. I would spend numerous days and nights putting my schoolwork over everything else in my life, and I placed my value in my academic achievements. I believed I was only good enough if I made an A on every assignment because to me, success meant being perfect. As we begin this next chapter of our lives, I want you to consider what success means to you. Is success attending your dream college or getting your dream job? Is success having a lot of money or a lot of friends? When you decide what success means to you, understand that the things you will accomplish in your lifetime do have value. However, your successes are not what make you valuable, because you are so much more than how well you perform. If you place your identity in what you accomplish, and you believe that you're only good enough if you succeed, what happens when you fail? What happens when you don't get into your dream college, or you don't get your dream job? What happens when you don't have a lot of money, or you don't have a lot of friends? Placing your identity in the things of this world will disappoint you because they are only temporary. I had that reality check almost 2 years ago when my mom passed away. When tragedy struck my life, it was not my grades nor my accomplishments that helped me navigate through that loss. When everything else in my life felt uncertain, the only person that I could depend on to stay the same was Jesus. My perspective of success drastically changed because I realized that the many years I spent placing my worth in my academics meant absolutely nothing in light of eternity. Speaking from my experience, constantly striving to be perfect has never satisfied me. But what does satisfy me is knowing that my worth is not found in my successes or my failures. My worth and your worth is found in Jesus because he is the only one who will ever satisfy us. No matter what your future holds, please remember that life is so much more than how successful you are. Even if you accomplish all of your dreams or none of them at all, you are still valuable and you are still good enough because you are made in the image of God. You don't have to worry about whether or not you'll be successful because God promises that his grace is sufficient for us and that his power is made perfect in our weaknesses. Now, I want to give you an opportunity to take a deep breath, forget about the future for a second, and realize that you've made it to this moment. Look at your classmates, your teachers, your friends, and your families. They are here to support you because you've reached a huge milestone in your life. Today, you are graduating, and I know we all have different definitions of success, but we've made it through 13 years of education. And to me, I think that makes us pretty successful. Thank you.
Good morning, 2023 graduates. Congratulations on reaching this huge milestone in your life. I hope that you will look back on this day and remember all the hard work you put into making this happen and the people who supported you to achieve this great accomplishment. Thank you to all who supported me and helped me achieve whatever I set my mind to. To my siblings, thank you for always being my best friends and cheering me on through every high and low. To my mom and dad, words cannot describe how thankful I am that God blessed me with such strong warriors for parents. I've always felt loved, supported, cherished, and cherished by your humble grace and unwavering faith. I could not do this without you. Recently, I've been asked about the biggest lesson I've learned throughout my years in school. I quickly tried to recollect the hardest chemistry question, the longest essay, or the most impressive music skill I've attained. Now that my time is over, I can see that the biggest lesson I've learned came from the halls of kindergarten. In between teaching us to write our name, tie our shoes, and count to 10, they taught us the importance of a friend. Now that we're older, we're challenged to research deeper, broaden our minds, and stand on intricate principles that complement our beliefs. But we often revert to the simple idea that a friend is worth everything. In kindergarten, this meant sharing a crayon while coloring and goldfish during snack time. In middle school, your friends were those who had matching bracelets and quietly whispered the latest drama with you in the back of the class. In high school, you danced together at homecoming, and they will soon witness you cross this stage. For some of us, our friends have become our family. Although today is an exciting occasion, I have to address the challenges that will come. We're about to enter a stage of life where friendships can change and will mean so much more. Many of us will pack up our lives, move cities, states, or even countries away from our families and friends. The idea of normal is about to be completely rocked for most of us. This is where our friends step in. As you walk through the next chapter of your life, I encourage you to lean on your community. While most of us know what college we'll attend or what occupation we'll go into after graduation, we still have a lot of unanswered questions headed our way. Don't forget to hold on to the people you cherish as you walk this path you've chosen. Find friends who will stand confidently with you in the face of tragedy. Celebrate you in times of success and encourage you along the way. Make sure you have a community that will stand in the gap with and for you and will be there for you in times of need. I would also challenge you to be that kind of friend for others. Overall, the world will keep spinning, our lives will continue to change, but always know you have people who love and will support you through every stage of life. Class of 2023, the world is ours to enjoy and change. Congratulations.
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Joseph Coker, and I have served as Woodmont High School's student body president. I would like to start my speech as all the graduation speeches start. So here come the thank yous. Thank you to all of our friends and family who came out and supported us. And on behalf of all of us, thank you to the wonderful teachers, coaches, administrators, and staff here at Woodmont High School who made coming to school every day just a little more enjoyable. I would also like to thank my parents for always holding me to the highest standard and allowing me to be where I am today. And lastly, thank you to my two sisters for showing me what not to do during high school. And finally, to the class of 2023. Congratulations, we made it. Unless somehow we mess it up in the next 30 minutes. We've accomplished a lot the last 4 years. We won Palmetto's Finest. We won 67% of Spirit Weeks we competed in. And after all, we're all graduating. The many things that we have done in our time here are great. And while it may feel like the end of a book, it's only the end of one of the first chapters of our lives. It's up to us to make sure that this chapter is not the best chapter in our book. This chapter has been a great one. It's filled with wonderful memories, challenging classes, lots of accomplishments, and way too many Cheez-Its. But it's only the beginning. We are now faced with hundreds of blank pages ready to be filled with new and exciting stories. And while these blank pages are certainly intimidating, they also give us the chance to write an even better chapter. As Master Oogway from Kung Fu Panda once said, yesterday is history, tomorrow is a mystery, and today is a gift. That is why they call it the present. As the author of our own lives, it is up to us to recognize the gift of the present and learn from our past in order to take on the mysterious blank pages ahead of us. Woodmont has provided us with the tools, paper, and pen that we need to write the stories for the rest of our lives, and it is up to us to ensure that the plot stays interesting. So again, congratulations to the class of 2023, and I can't wait to see what all of our blank pages turn into. There's actually one more thing. We have a note from the class of 2023. We thank you for coming to celebrate this special occasion. We have worked very hard over our years for this honor, and we are excited to walk across the stage and receive our diplomas. The class of 2023 asks you to honor us by giving each graduate their time and their opportunity as they walk across the stage. Please do not yell, clap, or cheer when our names are called. We know you love us and we know you support us, but when you interrupt the ceremony, all eyes in the arena turn to you when they should be on us. We ask that you hold your applause until after all names have been called, so you do not steal the spotlight away from us during this brief yet monumental time. Again, thank you for coming and for all you have done for us. Sincerely, the class of 2023, please stand for the playing of the alma mater.
We love you, so we'll think of you. may be seated. Floor leaders, please prepare to receive the diplomas today. Good morning. As we prepare to award diplomas to the class of 2023, we have a brief reminder. Please hold all applause until graduates have been recognized. This gives each family a chance to hear their child's name called. At the end, we will give everyone an opportunity to collectively celebrate and honor our graduates. Your cooperation is appreciated. Lydia Christina Lou Owens, with highest honors. Caroline Reese Duncan, with high honors. Joseph Owen Coker, with honor. Stephanie Mahia Abahazi, family and consumer science completer. Evan Thomas Ainsley. Kylie Elizabeth Alexander, with honor. Richard Chance Alexander, automotive technology completer. Yesha Noella Humawan Allen, general management completer. Sammy Imad Al-Nazli. Caden Tyler Andrews, agricultural plant and animal systems completer. Eric Apollonio Acosta. Yair Ariano Flores. Avery Caroline Armstrong, family and consumer science completer. Brianna Taylor Ariave. William Cole Asbury, automotive technology completer. Lamaya Navea Askew, with honor. Elena Lynn Atnip, with honor, IB diploma candidate. Jasmine Lisette Aviles, aesthetics completer. Dominic David Bahadur. Jermaine Savon Ballinger Jr., mechanics, mechatronics, integrated technologies completer. Macy Danielle Barnes. Jeffrey Todd Barrett Jr. Alexan Mauricio Barrios. Dawson Frederick Baskin Hamby, general management completer. Jaden Christopher Ball. Renee Besserell. Bailey Aubrey Beck, with honor, AP Capstone recipient. India Laciente Belcher, family and consumer science completer. Chloe Ann Bell, health science completer. Sarah Elizabeth Bellinger, with honor. Caitlin Michelle Benfield. Abigail Kira Bergen. Donovan Reese Berger, health science completer. Richard Thomas Bergman, building construction management completer. Aquavion Jaleel Berry, culinary arts management completer. Evangeline Sky Beaver, with honor. Halen Amory Majeral Bobo. Zaire Alexander Bonilla. Hagen Savannah Bostic. Gabriella Paris Bowles, with honor, cosmetology completer. Savannah Lynn Bowles. Corey Devon Bradley Jr. Bianca Brandt Ulrich, marketing communication completer. Kingjaya Brianna Brannon. Ralia Naisha Brannon. Samuel James Brazil, with honor, Project Lead the Way Engineering Completer. Kamarion Isaiah Brewster. Shanila Zakara Brewster. Virginia Grace Briggs, with honor, Health Science Completer. Latasia Mariana Brock, with honor. Jayasia Gavrilla Moon Brockman, Cosmetology Completer. Chloe Grace Brookshire. Madeline Grace Broom, with honor, health science completer. William Austin Browning, Corbin Michael Brzezinski, Tamayo James Burke, Project Lead the Way Engineering Completer, Davion Kentavious Burnside, Kaylee Diane Buss, with honor, Julia Rain Butler, Byron Jonathan Bird, Addison Reese Campbell, with honor, Hunter Scott Campbell, Jaden Arnold Campbell, Malachi Dejan Campbell, Kaylee M. Carbaugh, Agricultural Plant and Animal Systems Completer, Camilla Cardona, Quinasian Shaparis Carroll, Jaden Taylor Cash, Fatima Raquel Castaneda Cortez, with honor, Health Science Completer, Jared Matthew Caswell Jr., Jenna Alicia Lynn Caswell, Digital Arts Completer, Landon David Caudill, General Management Completer, Lydia Mary Cephalo Forrest, Health Science Completer, Carlos Manuel Centeno Labrada, Welding Technology Completer, Darren Edward Cheney, Automotive Technology Completer, Destiny Shantae Chapman, Kayla Janelli Chavez, with honor, IB Diploma Candidate, Haley Breanne Cheatwood, Health Science Completer, Marche Anastasia Cheeks, Health Science Completer, Maya Camille Chevry, Isabella Rose Cipollone, with honor, Aiden Furman Clardy, Digital Arts Completer, Vance Lucas Clark, with honor, Malik Maceo Clay, Abigail Joanne Cloud, with honor, Health Science Completer, Marzane Levinsky Alia Cohen, Tyler Franklin Coker, Welding Technology Completer, Brady Alexander Coleman, Marketing Communication Completer, Braylon Lee Carius Coleman, Jaden Allen Collins, Briannis Colon Rodriguez, Marian Colon Rodriguez, with honor, Health Science Completer, Aishiana Sierra Conley, Health Science Completer, Braden Christopher Connolly, William Colton Cooley, Mechatronics Integrated Technologies Completer, Olivia Lynn Cornelius, Lindsay Abigail Cothran, Megan Abigail Countryman, with honor, Brady Taylor Douglas Cowart, Garrison Reed Cox, Davington Avery Crago, Alexis Bell Crane, with honor, Nathan Douglas Crawford, with honor, Marketing Communication Completer, Taylor Nicole Cresap, Emma Taylor Cribb, with honor, Haley Renee Crisp, with honor, Health Science Completer, Carlos Eduardo Cruz Castillo, Thomas Christopher Cunningham, Sydney Davika Renee Curitan, with honor, Miroslava Danilovic, Jaya Victoria Davis, with honor, Health Science Completer, Jemiah Shanice Davis. Tyler Dean Davis, with honor. Madison Joyce Dial, health science completer. Johanna Jane Dillon. Maxwell Luzio Justino Dos Santos. Angelina Susanna Dover, cosmetology completer. Chloe Elizabeth Dragonick, with honor, project lead the way engineering completer. Sterling Alexander Dumas. Timber Jordan Edmonds, with honor. Samantha Rose Edwards, with honor, AP Capstone Diploma recipient. Ashton Gabrielle Edson, with honor, health science completer. Ethan Wayne Ellidge, marketing communication completer. Emily Morgan Ellenberg, horticulture completer. Javon Jamal Elliott. Gabriel Ethan Ellis, automotive technology completer. Isabel Taylor Ellis. Samira Dominique Elrod, with honor, cosmetology completer. Vetzaria Marari Escobar, cosmetology completer. Nazar Amar Evans. Ellison Marie Finley, family and consumer science completer. Nate Jackson Farrell, health science completer. Anna Jean Fidelke, with honor. Alton Lane Finley. Jasmine Rain Flanagan, with honor. Leah Nicole Fletcher, cosmetology completer. Sonia Marie Flores, horticulture completer. Aubrey Natasia Foggy. Ashlyn Jade Fowler, health science completer. Brooke Michaela Fowler, with honor, health science completer. Elijah James Fowler, agricultural mechanics and technology completer. Amber Elizabeth Frady, IB diploma candidate. Justin David Fripp, with honor. Seth Gregory Furr, with honor, project lead the way engineering completer. Taylor Grace Gamble, with honor, IB diploma candidate. Kayshan Shamir Gambrell. Jaden Michael Gant. Brian Willis Garrett, health science completer. Jason Amir LaCharles Garrett, barbering completer. Jaden Yazay Garrison, marketing communication completer. Kindred Rashawn Devine Gartrell. Mary Elizabeth George, with honor. Zana Elias Jaravi. Braden Michael Gibson, agricultural mechanics and technology completer. Tajay Jamel Gibson, marketing communication completer. Tanaya Lakui Giles, nail technology completer. James Curtis Gillespie Jr., building construction management completer. Nyla DeLon Glover, sports medicine completer. Deshaun Ajaden Glimp. Destiny Ann Godfrey, cosmetology completer. Lauren Elizabeth Godleski, with honor, AP Capstone recipient. Alyssa Genevia Golden, with honor, family and consumer science completer. David Isaiah Goldsmith, sports medicine completer. Brandy Marari Gomez, barbering completer. Camille Alexandria Goodjoin. Josiah Thomas Grady, automotive technology completer. Matthew Tyrone Gray, Agricultural Mechanics and Technology Completer. Carter Vincent Green, with honor, Family and Consumer Science Completer. Juan Jose Gutierrez. Abril Gutierrez Castillo. Andrew Mohsen Habil. Gracelyn Faith Hall, Nail Technology Completer. Michaela Eden Hall, Culinary Arts Management Completer. Nathan Thomas Hall, Marketing Communication Completer. Carrington Marie Halstead, Health Science Completer. Shania Deshay Hardiman, Family and Consumer Science Completer. Ava Kennedy Hardison, with honor, Health Science Completer. Charles Mace Harlan, Diesel Engine Technology Completer. Justice Taylor Joy Harmoning, with honor. Anaya Kiana Harrison. Jaquan Nicholas Hawthorne. Camden Alyssa Hayes, with honor. Asia Takara Henderson, with honor, Health Science Completer and Aesthetics Completer. Ethan Blaine Henderson, with honor. Braylon Carmelo Henry. Grace Marie Herman, with honor, Culinary Arts Management Completer. Diego Jose Hernandez, Project Lead the Way Engineering Completer. Jehu Hernandez Jr. Joel Johanny Hernandez. Jared Hernandez Martinez, with honor. Eric Scott Hill, with honor. Ethan Elias Hill, with honor. Ranzias DeKyle Hill, with honor. Eva Marie Hyatt. Hayden Wade Heisler, Agricultural Mechanics and Technology Completer. Anna Catherine Hobson, with honor. Walker Wright Holland, with honor. Fisher Blake Holly. Jaylee Bryn Holly, with honor. Emily Grace Hollis, with honor, IB Diploma Candidate. Jacob Andrew Hopkins, with honor. Cody Lane Horton, Environmental and Natural Resources Management Completer. Trinity Alicia Mache Howard, Family and Consumer Science Completer. Lucas Sank Howell. Grace Olivia Howitt, with honor, Sports Medicine Completer. Dallas Tyler Hughes, Agricultural Plant and Animal Systems Completer and Agricultural Mechanics and Technology Completer. Trevarius Deontay Humbert. Madeline Grace Humphreys, with honor. Elizabeth Claire Hurley, with honor, Aesthetics Completer. Scott Anthony Entile. Christian Mackay Jackson. Hannah Elise Jackson, with honor. Shannon Dale Jackson Jr., Project Lead the Way Engineering Completer. Victoria Susan Jackson, Firefighter Completer. Sophia K. Jacobs, Health Science Completer. Yana Latrice James, with honor. Anna Marie Grayson Jarvis, General Management Completer. Ronnie Matheson Jeffress, Health Science Completer. Demetrius Amin Johnson. Donovan James Aloysius Johnson. Emily Ann Johnson. Travis Braylon Johnson, Jr., Marketing Communication Completer. Damian Joseph Jones. Gianna Monet Jones, Nail Technology Completer. Victoria Imani Komoto, Health Science Completer. Jalen Jarvis Kennard, Agricultural Mechanics and Technology Completer. West Powell Kellett, With Honor, Health Science Completer. Cassandra Alexis Keese Henderson, Nail Technology Completer. Dorian Tawan King, Environmental and Natural Resources Management Completer. Lauren Ashley Kuchera, With Honor, Health Science Completer and Sports Medicine Completer. Joanna Marley Land, With Honor. Tyler Paul Lawson, Welding Technology Completer. Grayson Barry Lee, Diesel Engine Technology Completer. Destiny Nicole Leslie, Family and Consumer Science Completer. Stephen Michael Lida, Diesel Engine Technology Completer. Andre Lee Limehouse, Family and Consumer Science Completer. Andrea Marie Limehouse, Sports Medicine Completer. Mackenzie Lee Lingerfelt. Madison Elaine Lyons, With Honor. Matthew Richard Long, Agricultural Mechanics and Technology Completer and Agricultural Plant and Animal Systems Completer. Ava Lynn Luevano, With Honor. Evelyn Esmeralda Machado, Health Science Completer. Andrew Todd Maddox, Environmental and Natural Resources Management Completer and Agricultural Mechanics and Technology Completer. Heather Marie Mahaffey, Agricultural Plant and Animal Systems Completer. Malachi Devon Teron Mansell. Sabrina Valentina Marquez Gonzalez, With Honor. Mackenzie Elizabeth Marshall, Horticulture Completer. Haley Mariah Martin, With Honor, Family and Consumer Science Completer. Zamar Tarot Martin. David Martinez. Jillian Rose Martinez. Nakisha Matthew, With Honor, IB Diploma Candidate. Jakias William Mathis. Caleb Neil Ryle Matthews, Agricultural Mechanics and Technology Completer. Stephen Logan May, Agricultural Mechanics and Technology Completer and Agricultural Plant and Animal Systems Completer. Caleb Isaiah Mays. Ethan Alexander McCall. Richard Landon McCall, Culinary Arts Management Completer. Brandy Kayla McChesney, Building Construction Management Completer. Peyton Millie McClellan, With Honor. Olivia Grace McClure, With Honor. Justin Caleb McCrary, Automotive Technology Completer. Jamarcus Elijah McGee, Building Construction Management Completer. Peyton Vaughn McJunkin, With Honor, Mechatronics Integrated Technologies Completer. Brianna Gail McKay, With Honor. Maggie Moore McLean, With Honor. Jaden Tyson Medlin. Stacy Lynn Meese. Benjamin Carson Lee Majeen. welding technology completer. Gabriel Cross Menzies. Jakasia Jesse Mills, nail technology completer. Callie Alexandria Mitchell, digital arts completer. Madison Eve Motes with honor. Nicholas Adam Molina. Franco Manchetti Vidal with honor. David Andrew Moody. Zeta Lee Moody with honor. Tegan Joseph Morabito with honor. Kira Nicole Moran. Colin Stephen Maroney with honor. Logan Marquise Morton. Luke Alexander Munsick with honor. Mason Cole Myers, firefighter completer. Anaya Emilion Neal, culinary arts management completer. Jeremiah Alexandria Edwards with honor. Noah Landon Neely. Abigail Michelle Nateki. Raiden Andrew Nawalo Hightower, mechatronics integrated technologies completer. Sarah Rayanne Newland, health science completer. Marcella Louise Nichols, family and consumer science completer. Kinsley Ann Nicholson, with honor, health science completer. Kaylee Malka Nolan, with honor. Donald Noel III. Jordan DeVay Norris. Jason Daniel Ochoa, marketing communication completer. Adrian Joseph Oliver. Josephine Marie Oliver, health science completer and sports medicine completer. Morgan Diane Oliver, with honor, general management completer. Warren Lee Oliver. Ryan David Olson, welding technology completer. Bernard Onawachi Ozarumba. Andrew Stephen Pahach, with honor. Kaylee Grace Palmer, with honor, health science completer. Noah Bernard Palmer, health science completer. Anaya Nari Parker. Anna Dell Paxton. Sarah Elizabeth Blake Payton, general management completer. Lucas Edmund Penland, marketing communication completer. Camille Lauren Pepper, with honor. Victoria Annette Danielle Pieper. Juan Paul Macario. Carly Marie Poole, with honor. Khalil Rakeen Porcher. William Holden Powell. Analia Shanae Pozo, family and consumer science completer. Staley Elizabeth Privet, with honor. Sterling Samuel Price, with honor. Zanaya Elise Privet, nail technology completer. Amanti Siobhan Quarles. Jadia Ashanti Priscilla Quarles, with honor. Edgar Daniel Quintana, building construction management completer. Maria Jose Ramirez Romero. Michael Guy Randall. Olivia Grace Randall, with honor, health science completer. Elijah Kimani Reddy, general management completer. Yulia Viktorivna Reviuk. Brian Reyes, with honor. Damian Nazir Rice. Abigail Adair Rigby. Megan Cheyenne Riley, health science completer. Ethan Michael Rios. Anthony Joel Rivas Alvarez. Anthony Darren Rizzatello, with honor, project Lead the Way engineering completer. Sophia Isabella Rizzatello, with honor. Talia Ronice Robinson. Jaylee Marie Rodriguez, family and consumer science completer and sports medicine completer. Emily Faith Rawlings, health science completer. Tessa Noelle Rollins, with honor, health science completer. Oscar David Romero Breve. Carly Michelle Ross, with honor, family and consumer science completer. Neil Clifford Russ III. Diego Aram Salas Ramirez, Mechatronics Integrated Technologies completer. Laritza Salgado Moreno, Agricultural Plant and Animal Systems completer. Bryce Christopher Sams, Agricultural Plant and Animal Systems completer. Tatiana Miosha Lanice Samuel. Carol Gretel Sanchez. Karish Selena Santiago, Family and Consumer Science completer. Sayla Kellen Satterfield, Cosmetology completer. Alex Jamal Satterwhite Jr. Anaya Jewel Sales. Andrew Glenn Schwendemann, Marketing Communication completer. Brianna Marie Scott, health science completer. Mackenzie Nicole Scott, with honor, IB diploma candidate. Caitlin Nicole Seebeck, health science completer and sports medicine completer. Lucas Andrew Simberger, with honor. Bryson Nicholas Shaluli. Carly Dawn Shepherd, with honor, sports medicine completer. Kayla Nicole Shepherd. Nicholas Daniel Shin, agricultural plant and animal systems completer. Justin Tyler Shirley, agricultural mechanics and technology completer. Amalola Victoria Shumafoon, with honor. Sophia Ireland Shortall, with honor, health science completer. Jonathan Raleigh Schuler, project Lead the Way engineering completer. Jonathan Patrick Simmons, agricultural mechanics and technology completer. Alexa Riley Simpson, with honor, family and consumer science completer. Brandasia Makaya LaSabra Simpson, marketing communication completer. Nijay Omari Simpson, barbering completer. Charles Joseph Smith, with honor. Jolie Willow Smith. Sean Patrick Smith, with honor, horticulture completer and project Lead the Way engineering completer. Shamaya Talicia Smith, nail technology completer. William Davis Smith, Agricultural Plant and Animal Systems Completer. Jose Pablo Solano Segura, General Management Completer. Jalia Maesia Spearman, IB Diploma Candidate. Brooke Ann Sprouse. Janilan Nikevion Spurgeon. Kaylee Ariana Sterling. Yolanda Frederike Steele, with honor, IB Diploma Candidate. Brandon Edward Stone, Automotive Technology Completer. Miranda Grace Stout, with honor. Jada Nayana Stover, with honor. Emily Michelle Strelo, Agricultural Plant and Animal Systems Completer. Caden Bryce Strickland, Welding Technology Completer. Livia Naomi Stiskel, Agricultural Plant and Animal Systems Completer. Braden Tyler Sullivan, Agricultural Plant and Animal Systems Completer. Jemiah Ann Sullivan, Health Science Completer. Colton Andrew Sutter. Jackson Peyton Schwartzel, with honor. Owen Michael Sweet, with honor, IB Diploma Candidate. Jalen Anthony Tate. Kendall Marie Tate. Larson Matthew Tazuma, with honor. Jessica Marie Lee Thaxton, Family and Consumer Science Completer. Mason Austin Theus. Emma Jane Thomas. Emma Wren Thompson, Horticulture Completer. Margaret Jane Thompson. Alyssa Aaliyah Threlkel. Zeta Anila Thurman, with honor, Family and Consumer Science Completer. Isla Grace Tao. Beck Carson Tracy. Kayana Talie Darielle Tucker. Bray Jameson Tully. Amalia Melosi Urena, with honor, Health Science Completer. Angela Uribe Morales, Family and Consumer Science Completer. Gabriel Angel Valero. Norvin Fernando Vallecillo Martinez. Hannah Abigail Van Dunkelaar. Lily Ann Varner, with honor, Health Science Completer. Brannon Scott Vasquez, with honor. Isabel Christine Veenstra, with honor. Haley Aiden Voros. Drake Xavier Walker, Agricultural, Mechanics, and Technology Completer. Isaac Dwayne Wallace. Jatasia Linfordine Lehuanani Wallace, Sports Medicine Completer. Trinity Gabrielle Ware, Health Science Completer. Courtney Elise Weirden, with honor. Dallas Benjamin Weathers, Automotive Technology Completer. Chloe Elise Webb, with honor. Coulter Niles Webb, Project Lead the Way Engineering Completer. Andrew Joseph Wellens, Marketing Communication Completer. Jordan Michael Warnett. Lucas Bradley West. Madeline Grace Weatherall, Family and Consumer Science Completer. Victoria Lynn Wharton, Family and Consumer Science Completer. Jeannie Lupita White, General Management Completer. Emily Jane Whitehead, Sports Medicine Completer. Allison Renee Whitmire, With Honor, Health Science Completer. Braylon DeAndrell Whitner. Caleb Robert Wyant, Machine Tool Technology Completer. Andrew Lee Williams, Welding Technology Completer. Isis Shadiman Williams, With Honor. Kashadia Riteria Williams, Health Science Completer. Lillian Isabel Williams, With Honor, Health Science Completer. Maesia Liana Williams. Patrick Bouvier Williams. Gracelyn Elizabeth Willis, With Honor. Chloe Jameson Wills, With Honor. Aubrey Prince Wilson. Jalen Jaquel Wilson, General Management Completer. Justin James Wilson, General Management Completer. Savannah Grace Wilson, With Honor, Health Science Completer. Daniel August Shaula Woodard, With Honor. Grace Blair Woodside, With Honor, Family and Consumer Science Completer. Colt Drake Workman, With Honor, Horticulture Completer. Emma Elaine Workman, With Honor, Health Science Completer. Cameron Perlathius Wright, Mechatronics Integrated Technologies Completer. Nicholas David Wrigley. Rufus Choate Wysong. Lena Hicks Yancey, With Honor. Calvin Young III, Marketing Communication Completer. Carson Riley Young. Janaya Paulina Young, Cosmetology Completer. Lorelei Chastain Young. Ashley Nicole Zelaya. Madison Arnias Blakely Fuller. Shania Monique Hartley, Family and Consumer Science Completer. Jose Enrique Lopez Prieto. Stefani Anditriel Sullivan. Miracle Unique Thurman. Destiny Lee Tiller. Tia Danielle Ella Reese Woods. Ladies and gentlemen, let's show the class of 2023 just how proud we are of them.
Would the graduating class of 2023 please stand? You have completed the requirements for the high school diploma as prescribed by the South Carolina Department of Education. Therefore, by the authority vested in me by the superintendent and the Board of Trustees of the School District of Greenville County, I now declare you 2023 graduates of Woodmont High School. Please move your tassels. Congratulations.
Floor leaders, congratulations again, class of 2023. We are so proud of you. Floor leaders, if you will please prepare for the recessional. This concludes our program for the day. Families, you can meet your students outside of the arena. Thank you again. Congratulations.
Thank you.